Hey everyone, it's Intel Bunny here, and it looks like we're getting started with more Iceborne.
You're here! I didn't know you were already out here.
Guess I got a little antsy.
So,
let me guess. Chasing after those leggy.
This is one of the introductory ones. I'm trying not to talk over them.
Well, I got my own investigation to work on. We can compare notes later.
Notes.
I'll leave those leggy on.
Of course you will. And by you two, she means just me. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot that I need hot peppers. If you pay attention up in the corner, I'm slowly losing my stamina. I'm figuring this out. And cutscene.
Alright, I should get moving.
Oi.
I'm heading this way. See you around.
So.
Okay, let's find those Legiana tracks, Park.
Also, because one of the vents activated in the middle of this, she went from her winter outfit, which was the first outfit they gave you, to the kitty cat one because of the V event, which is hilarious, but at the same time, it's like, why? It's hard to take her serious when she's in that.
They look like they're heading. This way.
So, at this point, I've figured out that I need to do the hot drinks. And I'm grabbing everything I can, and I'm like, oh, there's shit I can do, and things I can pick up. And during my first expedition, I had picked up a couple of the snow dung beetles, and that's why I didn't capture the one we passed.
Huh. A dead end. I don't think we're getting past here. Let's keep looking and see what we can find.
You know, Sharon's pretty fast in that cat outfit.
Let's see what's up this way.
Yes, let's.
Opens up here. Let's go have a look. Did something just move up there? Wait, is that a first Wyvarian? Let's ask about the Legiana. Thank you so much. But where exactly is below? Look, the scout flies are headed down into that cavern. What do you suppose the tracker is looking into? It seemed like she had her own reasons for coming out here. Maybe she somehow already knew the Hinterlands existed.
Ice cavern. This would make a great cave for Batman's lair. You just have to compete with the monsters. Oh, oh. What do we got going on here?
Look who it is.
Huh? Huh. Funny that you two would end up
funny.
Here.
Haha, we're exploring the same area.
Yeah. We found some tracks and followed the scout flies.
Oh, if that's the case. Then we're both heading the same way.
Oi. Pay the fuck attention.
You sure about that? I mean, other than that opening, I can't find any other place to go.
I'd like to have a look, but...
And why didn't you mention the ocean? Like, seriously, why not mention that thing first? Why not mention that thing first? I just... Like, seriously, that's important. Not like, oh, hey, we accidentally bumped into each other. No, there's a giant fucking
guess
lizard fox thing.
Always ready. You with me.
Okay,
like she has a head on her shoulders enough to protect my handler. And here we go.
Be careful, Pard.
You know, just as long as you're out of the way, we're good. Yeah, he hits a little harder. So I'm not sure if I'm completely prepared for this battle, but we'll give it our all. I didn't get very good damage there, but I mean, hey, it's something. At least we're doing damage, and we're not dead yet.
Thank you.
That's right. Get mad at the puppet. The puppet's your enemy, not me. I love this. Potion time. So I wonder, okay, clutch claw, clutch claw, okay, let me have your tail. I want your tail, I'm gonna cut it the fuck off. Let's break apart. What the hell? Pay attention to me! Why are you sniffing the- bye. Bye, I guess. Bye.
See how it went flying? Slam it into a wall to really create an opening.
So let me get this straight. You are part fox, part lizard, and part flying squirrel, just like the electric one. That's great. I love the flying squirrel aspect of giant fucking monsters. It's beautiful.
Now's your chance. Hit it with all you've got.
And we shall take down the- oh, shit. Well, that's not how I thought this was gonna go. Okay, I guess I fainted. Let's, get back on and, go after him once more. I think that's the right course of action. Okay, you remember earlier when you paralyzed me and kind of made me naturally take a nap in the snow? Your turn.
You okay, Pard? Let's call this expedition a wrap and meet back up.
Well, shall we? Watch your step. Would you look at that?
Doesn't look like a ship from any of our fleets. No, this is older than the commission itself.
Found you. Take a look at this shard. Never seen anything like it. This handwriting.
You've seen it?
It was long before the First Fleet was dispatched. There was an explorer searching for the new world. I hoped our paths would cross again. Let's see. Monsters displaying disturbing behavior. Song.
Song?
I found a shard. I'm not sure how it was created. I need to check. Sorry, but I can't read the rest.
The Legion has sudden migration. And Song. These notes we found. It's happening right now.
So this thing might be the key to this whole mystery.
Yo! We've been looking all over for you guys. Whoa, look at this old relic.
Can you focus on your job, please?
Sorry.
Astera is calling back its hunters. We need to return ASAP.
What? My grandfather's. I think they're the same.
Wait. You're telling me he brought this from the New World?
I thought I was getting closer to the truth.
Then we'll get there together. You want to know what really happened, right? Same as me. We won't let this get away from us.
Thanks. But...
Kid, you either come with me or go home. Don't second guess yourself. There's no time.
Hey, don't worry. I can fill in for you and help while you're gone. For the time being, allow me to be your handler. Sound good?
Okay, that looks like it's going to be it for this episode of Monster Hunter World Iceborne. If you guys like this video, please like and subscribe so you can get notified when I put out more videos like this one. And always, I do appreciate when you guys share my videos with friends and just about anyone else that loves this game. I'm attempting to get more of these videos out at a faster pace. So hopefully there will be more of these kind of videos for you guys to enjoy in the future. And I enjoy making this content so much. So thank you so much.